Chickweed, quickweed, pigweed. I eat the weeds of my garden and your garden and your neighbor's garden, so long as they don't put any nasty chemicals. So put away your Roundup, start thinking from the ground up. Cause you got some salad greens right over there. There. On this beautiful blue globe, we got plenty of plants that grow without even trying. So what's the point of growing chives if you can't even keep them alive? When you got some wild onion grass right over there. Chickweed, quickweed, pigweed. I eat the weeds of my garden and your garden and your neighbor's garden, so long as they don't put any nasty chemicals. So if you've got some boo-boos, well, I've got some good news. Well, you got some plantain and yarrow right over there. There. This beautiful blue globe, we got plenty of plants that grow without even trying. So when spring comes around and everything is brown and you're still feeling down, well, you got some yellow dandelions right over there. Got a few too many good things going for it. You can look at the flowers, you can make syrup with the flowers, you can make wine with the flowers, you can eat the raw greens, you can stir fry the greens, you can make pesto with the greens, you can boil the roots, you can roast the roots, you can make a coffee substitute with the roots. Chickweed, quickweed, pigweed, I eat the weeds of my garden and your garden and your neighbor's garden, so long as they don't put any nasty